Inside Beijing's Robot Mall, meet the lifelike robots changing everyday life. Beijing has just opened its first Robot Mall, a four-storey hub selling more than 100 different robots from over 40 brands. It's been compared to a car dealership offering sales, spare parts and maintenance. Only here, the showroom floor is full of mechanical butlers, robot dogs, chess-playing companions and even lifelike replicas of Albert Einstein. Prices start around 2,000 yen, that's about $250, and climb into millions for the most advanced models. Visitors can try out the robot, watch them cook meals, and see them serve dinners at the restaurant next door, with the chefs are also mechanical. The store opens as Beijing hosts the World Robot Conference, featuring more than 1,500 exhibitors from over 200 companies. Later this month, the city will also stage the first ever World Humanoid Robot Games, an event ranging from track, field, to dance and football. China has invested heavily in robotics and AI, over $20 billion in subsidies last year alone, and is planning a trillion yen fund to help startups in the sector. The goal, to bring robots out of the lab, into the homes, and perhaps into everyday life sooner than we think. From an Einstein who never forgets his equations to a robot that never complains about overtime, Robot Mall could be the place where the future goes retail. And that's your robot news update for today. If you're curious how robotics can transform your business, join me for my weekly live Robot Optimized workshop. It's packed with insights, trends, and practical tips. Don't forget to subscribe to stay in the loop with the latest updates. I'm RoboPhil from Robot Philosophy. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.